Here we have an air track set up to do a linear kinematics experiment. I have my air track on an incline raised up by a block. I have a cart sitting on the air track, and I have a picket fence on the cart to block the photogate as it moves through. The photogate is connected to a LabQuest, a computer for measuring. Its mode is photogate timing. I want to set the timing mode to be none so that it doesn't give me any spurious information. And then I want to make sure it says end data collection with the stop button. Once that's been done, I should be good to go. I'll turn on the blower and make sure that enough air is coming through to levitate the cart. I'm going to launch the cart up through the photogate and then let it come all the way back. I want to do that a couple times to make sure I can get it to go through all the way and all the way back, and also not run into that on the far side. It should be a smooth uphill flow, stopping before it gets to the other end, and then catching it on this side so that it doesn't bump into anything there. Once I'm sure that I've got a good launch technique, I can start the photogate timing with the LabQuest. I hit the little green arrow, and it's poised, it's waiting for that first moment when that first picket fence blocks. It comes all the way through and it records every time on the way up and back. I can then stop my data run and, using a thumb drive, export that file as a text file to the thumb drive so that I can do the analysis of my data. I'm going to do two runs, exporting each one, and every person in the group will do two independent runs. You should have slightly different initial velocities, which you can tell by how far up it goes, making sure, again, not to have it run in to that bumper and catching it before it runs into the bumper on this side.